I hereby summon all my imps. Hey everybody, it's Annabelle. So this is going to be the start of the pack opening. At this point, I'm going to be doing all the pre-game things that I would normally do to do a pack opening, and then we're actually going to do the pack opening today. So that'll be the second one, so there'll be two today. So this one's going to be all the stuff that I would do before I would even open a pack. So let's start in the game. Let's get the game up and running. I skipped yesterday, so that we'd have the greatest opening of extra cards when we got in here today.
What a day for a party. I hear they're dying to get in.
Okay, so now I should be able to go through all my monthly rewards. Next. Ooh, Sardinaphorus. Let's give a big yeah for that one. Yeah. That's a good one to have golden. Let's go through and change this one up. Awesome. Let's see. Anything that runs for all three? Doesn't look like it. So now, what I'm gonna do, is I'm gonna bid by the tavern pass. I'm also, not that one. I'm also gonna buy the Gormash. So I'm just going to wipe my screen for just a second. I buy some stuff. Make sure my screen's blank. Okay, that was me buying those two, and I will go back, and we'll get this 10% bonus before we do anything. So, double over, did they? No. Okay. Let's try with the mana one. That's better. So now what we're gonna do... go into modes. We're gonna go into arena. Get my free arena ticket. I'll go back into the arena. Earn one of my three tickets. And just to show you, this has nothing to do with you being good at arena. I'm just gonna go and burn it real quick.
Anyone, has anyone seen my grandmother?
And we're actually going to play this 3 times. For the mage ones. I'm just going to fishbowl a lot of these, or trying to actively try to kill myself.
Don't pull the wool over my eyes.
We'll just get me through these super quickly.
I can't do that.
Astonishing.
We squashed him.
That's your cue. Get out there.
Can I get a Murgle?
Do that.
Can we do this?
Like to play with fire?
Stop, go.
Awesome. That should count.
You win.
Yeah, that counted. Awesome. Try again.
Jaina versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Don't pull the wool over my eyes.
We're gonna speed through these. Awesome. Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Trying to get this done by turn 5. Do this super quickly.
Candles.
Job done. You've got me fired up.
Awesome. Turn 4. And that should count.
You win.
That counted. Awesome. Let's run.
Jaina versus Garrosh.
Victory or death!
Don't pull the wool over my eyes.
Looking for a fireball. Good enough. Hopefully we can end this on next round.
A diet high in iron.
Off with men here. Just make sure.
Job done.
You win this.
Here's the key. Okay. Go back. Do I need a rogue shaman or warrior? Okay, so we're gonna look for rogue shaman or warrior, but we're gonna hop back on the trail for a second. Thank you. Rogue Shaman or Warrior, so we're gonna go back to the mods again. We're first to see if we can get Rogue Shaman or Warrior real quick. Except there's Warrior on Earth.
To the lands of the Horde!
We're gonna play this three times. We're gonna try to do three quick lawsuits again. This path each turn, hoping that I can just get this bonus quickly. This should finish it off for us.
Do you call that a
awesome.
Impossible!
These are all tickets that I had from Force of Israel save tickets, so I didn't even buy any of these tickets. This is all tickets that I had from before. You get tickets from the track when you go up the track, sometimes you save them for stuff like this.
Rokara versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer.
I'll fight anywhere.
Okay, just waiting for stuff. Close one at it.
Death is so profitable.
Pass.
The strong survive.
All right, if we help me die quicker. Just whatever the first attack is, but I can't kill anything. Okay, we'll just back in. Hopefully, you should end it for us.
Impossible.
And go one more. Okay.
Rokara versus Garrosh.
Victory or death.
I'll fight anywhere.
Okay, let's see if we can ascend this quickly. Okay, pass turn. The reason I'm not trying to do any of these is because I'm trying to show that it has nothing to do with how good you are at arena for what I'm trying to do. But, and I really don't like doing arena. That's a personal choice. But these are still all the free tickets that I got. So I, so far, have not bought anything new except for I bought the tavern pass, which I was going to buy anyways. And I bought the warrior skin because I kind of wanted the warrior skin. So that's what I bought so far. Okay. Oh, I gotta do something else. Hang on for a second. I'll need that for later.
A diet high in iron.
Pass again. Almost there. The next round should end it for us. I'm at 6, but I don't want to worry about if it's the 6 or the... And I'm at 15. Awesome. That's going to end this for us.
Impossible.
That was our third warrior game, which I will finish off the other day that we had for today. Okay, that brings us almost up to 15. Now we're looking for what else we can still do on the track to be easy. We're gonna do battle cries real quick. So we're gonna go into mercenaries so I can do my mercenaries real quick for today. We're going to just go into here and get my... Sir Finley started, or we'll throw Sir Finley in the training hall real quick. Finley's getting done the training hall. And we're gonna go back in here. You can just hit new to let them see what's new. There's one of his skins I got. I'll just click on it and then click back on the normal one. That usually takes up that new. I'll make a new party for this, and we'll just do B-A-T-T-L-E. Mukla has a battle cry. Murky should have a battle cry on him. And let's see who else has a battle cry. Oh, that'll work. Captain Hood Dusk. Let's do normal real quick. Quick run up. Get battle cry deck. Let's help get rid of some of the battle cries that we gotta do real quickly. All these do count as battle cries. If you go back for just a second, we're just going to pop up back for a second. You'll see that it is counted as battle cries. This one. They should count as better cries at least. I don't know why they're not counting. Maybe I'll do it at the end of the game. Let's see. And they're technically battle cries. If not, I'll do one round. If that doesn't work, we'll skip out of here and we'll do something else for us to show you real quick. These should be considered battle cries. But sometimes stuff with mercenaries doesn't count until the end of the actual bounty. We'll see real quick. Because for some reason, it didn't count as battle cries, I don't know why. We have another option. Maybe it's just an end of battle thing. Mercenaries are weird and sometimes count as end of battle things. These are all battle cries. You can just click on the same mercenary on this particular one because they'll just go through here all together, just attack running if they want. Easy click where you're getting these done at times. You're just trying to do speed. Beast and stuff like that, on beast stuff. And relics from relics, that's a lot of the bottom part should count, but we'll see. We'll do the test real quick to see if these really count. If not, don't do this part of it. But they should. We'll see in a second. That's so weird that none of that come in as butterflies. Okay, we're gonna ignore that then. We are just gonna go into wild real quick. Let's go into the battlegrounds and see if we can find some. Okay, let's go into collection real quick. See who I got that's new. I'll just be able to click new. I already have him. Have a favorite sneed down here? Yeah, I do. Okay. Battleground time. Oh, hang on. What's the other thing? Functions. New bartender. We'll do the new bartender for now. With some of his lines.
Dribble the butler at your service.
What I'm trying to do is just see if I can get any battle prize on this. Not sure why the merch didn't count as battle prize, so it really should have. Looks like it's broken. Hang on. Okay, waiting for you to resume. Alright. Let's see if it'll give me a game this time. I guess.
You can win this whole thing. I just know it.
Again, I sometimes wish I could just press this to end my turn. And if everybody presses, then we would just move on. I mean, some rounds later game, there's stuff to do. But early game, you can just, I wish you could just press this to move on.
Remember, Dribble believes in you!
Here's the sad thing. Even knowing if you can do that, there being one person who doesn't never press it. It was AFK, or just that one person's venture. Okay, goodness. So I can't buy these to the next turn.
You're doing great, so just be you.
We all start
somewhere. I started in a mud puddle.
I'll use the coin to do this. That'll give me a good start. What I'm trying to get do is get to 20 before I do my 5 for the week.
Use the best there is!
I
not let it trouble you. You'll get them next time.
I have an extra minion. Okay, this one.
The love flows, then dies below. Yeah.
Thumbs up.
Muck it up.
It helps with my battle cry for the actual quest, and she needs more defense and attack. Now I can put more attack on her next two turns, even with just this one.
Keep it up, master! Well, how was he? Exciting as the day it is.
We're just gonna level him there. Next turn, we're gonna try to see if we can get a double so we can get a triple real quick. Just for the double. Don't say a double though. I really don't want to use this for the double. We'll see.
Keep it up, master!
exciting as the
day is. Awesome, we'll take this. 7.
The love.
Oh, look for another attempt.
Adding more minions will only make you stronger.
Take this. Get rid of this.
The sea swarms with my soul.
Awesome. We will take this. So that's the next turn. Oh, I get a ghost too. We're going Naga at this point.
Remember, Dribble believes in you!
That.
5-3, get 1-3.
Oh, then I flow with it.
Yeah, I'll take Zap. I want to look at four. We'll triple next turn also. So we'll get this one tripled. We'll take the buff off them and then we'll triple them. I'm gonna try to see if I can get two more Nagas before I use the last triple.
Use the best there is!
These
battle crowns is no joke, eh?
So, we'll take... for a good Naga. That's a good Naga.
want to press you, Master, but you might want to hire someone.
Let's stop here.
A shot to the heart!
So now we'll do the triple.
Stronger together, I always say.
We'll take you. We don't want you to take
me. This is no place for mortals!
We'll do this. This, and then this. Take this for next turn.
Don't muck it up.
Stop. So you.
Escape the darkness with me.
It's another naga. External level, we'll sell this.
Don't muck it up. I never counted you, not for a minute.
Okay, put this on here first. Forget about it. Take another one of you. Put you down. Put you in. Do that. Give you a banana. Level up. Get rid of you. Give you more hair. Give you. Taunt again, not that really matters. It could be a more attack. So wait 46 seconds. Let's see. Alright. I don't think I've faced everybody even once yet.
You're doing great, so just be you. Give something divine shield down the road. Give this divine shield. I can still try to find the actual divine shield for her. Grab you for down the road.
It's got some fighting spirit, I think.
Get rid of you, put you in, and you are killed. Don't love on the divine shield. Might flip you out.
Keep it up, master!
This one, take this out, put this one in, put this one in. Gotta stand for a turn. We'll freeze on this one.
Older than the dead, they is.
We'll move this in to help out some of these guys. We'll take out this spot in a second. next time we'll grab this. Probably give it to that. Or to the brew doll, I think. Yeah, the brew would be better. Remember to grab the divine shell first.
That's right. Ain't nobody can beat you.
Okay, grab this. Give us the perm device. And the morgue pack. Put this back. Give this the plus
justice.
Attack. We'll do the match.
Surface filth.
And that's what I want.
The fate of the world hangs in...
Don't want to press you, Master, but you might want to hire someone.
We'll take the poisonous. I'll go down a turn.
Taste defeat, stranger! Oh,
that's right. Ain't nobody can beat you.
Oh, I forgot. Let's see if I can get another nominal real quick here. We'll do that.
Oh, that one's a toughie, isn't it?
Let's take another zap. We'll just do the golden. Someone found Momonaga. Just weird, but whatever.
The game is yours to win, Master!
Crank down some of this. Do that. Cheryl, do that. Cheryl, do that. Okay, so we'll discover minion. There's Mama.
A gift for us.
We'll discover minion. Give you each one plus three. More defense,
Adding more minions will only make you stronger.
There's the Mama.
Did it not please you, Master?
A gift for Ashara.
The fate of the world hangs in the balance.
Any of these have anything? Yeah, this is fine.
Escape the darkness with me!
I'm gonna pull you out and get you now.
Nothing scares me. Except the mice.
Yeah, there's still that weird visual bug down here.
The game is yours to win, Master! Yeah. Alright, let's see if that got me to 20. Stuff. Am I be able to get there? How far away am I? I am about 300 away. Let's go to Hearthstone. Let's go to Wild. I'll play my Red Deck real quick. I can get up to 4 wins. I just can't get the 5th.
Furion versus Leandrin!
All hands on deck!
I must protect the wild.
Good opener.
Need a bit more spice over here. Hey, I got you, friend.
Job done.
Your friend.
Really, it's not too heavy.
Strength comes from within.
Strength comes from within.
Reporting for duty.
Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Okay. Dead. I'm gonna have the four of these.
Malfurion versus Garrosh.
Hellstream's eyes are upon you.
I must protect the
world. Actually, this is pretty good. Hi.
Hail to you!
There it goes.
Let's see, what do I take?
Done.
To the library!
Put your dukes up, small fry!
Okay.
I didn't know
what you're doing. We'll see.
In the box? Pirate stuff.
Really? Play something, play anything, play nothing. Game's not that hard, really, it's not. I think that might be game, we'll see. If you can get through 9, that's 2, 4, 6. Hopefully this one, because if it's Bulwark of Agnoth, I'll be pissed.
Welcome aboard.
There is no room for him or the wild.
Okay. You have enough damage for me to care, is the question.
That's good.
Okay. You don't have enough to taunt. You're dead. I'd really like to see if I can get up to the point of getting 20 before I get everything, before I finish the 5 dailies, but we'll see.
Malfurion versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
I must protect the wild.
That's a good one, we'll take that. It's a good opening hand. Personally, in that case, I would have taken Bulwark of Asnor just for the defense, even though it wouldn't have made no sense. The Bulwark of Asnor would have really slowed me down. That's fine.
You, friend.
Okay, it's about a suit deal, that's fine. Yeah, we'll do this. Summon out 2 1-1s. Give them +1/+1. Back attack. Palm reading, okay. We'll do this down. Bring back the honor of two.
It's going to be okay.
You can't clear, I win the game.
Medicine insects.
Game for me. We'll just call that one there.
I can see.
We'll just do a silly deck real quick. We'll switch over to normal. Okay. Shaman, please, thank you. We'll take some of the Murlocs. Even though that's a Murloc, that's not a Murloc. what they play just for fun. Just finishing off stuff. Sure. Should be fun. Let's put a little bit of Sean in here.
I see you've brought guests.
Okay, we're just gonna play the Marowak here. Put this down.
Time has come. Dethrone.
And upon everything, awesome. Okay, I'm gonna do the four. Dredge, we'll take that. With the death rattle, face face. We're just gonna wait while he does absolutely nothing and tries to contemplate the theory of the universe. We're gonna go the two and then the three to get the self-defense. Play with the 2-3 because I don't care. 4-1-5. Wait, all the attempts to play Theory of the Universe again. See, it looks interesting to click on this one. And change the orb, I know that. And click this. And change the statue, I believe. I'm gonna give everything plus to attack. Okay, let's do this. Alright, we're gonna cut it here. I'm gonna finish off a lot of the dailies, and then we'll come back in a little bit and we'll do the pack opening in a little bit here. So, thank you so much for watching, and as always, remember, play for fun.